Damn. Expect that to come out of the thing. Damn. Cost me life to get into those demon chests if you fuck them up. She hit me there. I thought I was out of range. Hang on. It said blow up these things, right? Yeah, we got some gold, silver coin instead of bronze. Two crystals. More grenades, nice. Secret room. Decent amount of money there, nice. More than decent, actually. Oh, the hell are you? Black Raven. Whispers in the dark. Activate, detonate yourself? I don't know if this gun's good or not. My other weapon kind of kept things at bay. Oh, hello. Scream like, yeah. This one I know is good. Your weapon moves to you. Yes. What do you do, little girl? Flower. She spits. She fires. Okay. Fires split bullets at enemies automatically. Lord. whatever that thing was trying to eat me, the evil Pac-Man there, needed to just bugger off. Sure. Would love to get some more coins. I can somehow get some. I mean, there is some there, but there's no way I'm risking my health trying to get that. Oh yes, some health back in the very first room, wasn't there? Fuck yes! Boom. Some crystals back here. Oh. For it, sadly. Oh, neck pulp. What is that? Iron crown. There's a challenge you'll pay. Your bullets will create beautiful fireworks. Yes, heal, please. Looking here, not gonna lie. Okay, never mind, leave it be. Not worth. Sure, we'll go to the store. Okay, definitely not worth because there's nothing I want. Hoping for an item, but I guess. Not today, Weaver. Charging launches a golden key. It can't open. Wait, can't open locks? Oh, it can open all locks. Okay, I want to use that, but yeah. If we find anything locked, we'll use the just come back and grab that gun. Or we have the infinite key, so it doesn't bloody matter. Yeah, you can take a max heart. Power Diamond. Absolute can't upgrade your weapon and your melee damage. Cool. Let's go back here, grab some health. What does this little alien bro do? Fires a heat-seeking bullet. Okay. Oh, that's still locked behind there. I don't have any grenades. Otherwise, that would be awesome since we have the infinite key. And you're not selling any grenades, so you suck. I think like this one could be good. It's Remington, God of Guns. Yeah, he is super easy, mate. Remington is too easy. And a heart container, okay. Those guys just appear in front of you. Fires two bullets. You go down to half a heart, you immediately damage your enemies. Okay. I won't be too long if I keep playing the way I am. Open that. Teddy bear. Nothing happened. That's unfortunate. Keys. Hmm. they gave me back the crystal I spent. Gaze into the abyss. Activate blink a short distance. Does a charge at weapon. Oh, that's not gonna be great. Bill, bugger me. Time to die, I think. Block. Unfortunate. Oh, but we got some more coins out of that. Popcorn, sure. Get a free trial of the item you get, okay. Great. Well, that is actually where I'm going to end it for this evening. It was a relatively short stream, but I also wanted to give this game a quick little tryout. We will be back tomorrow, 2 p.m. Eastern, with Ni No Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch, as usual. Until then, that's about it from us. If you want to catch up on any content that you've missed out on, please feel free to go to the YouTube. Otherwise, take care of your faces, and I'll see you all.